Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. Another photo. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. An ornate butterfly. The dollhouse. It's open. This doesn't feel right. Maybe I should try a different order. Looks like a replica of the actual house. Oh. Looks like I could put something in. A tiny mirror. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. This looks eerily familiar. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Feels like it's pushing me out. Like it doesn't want me here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
Another mask. There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
I know. I understand. I can feel your pain.
What the hell?
We can show them. We can make them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God. That's great. This place is like an emotional graveyard.
Save you both.
Ah! Shit! God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. She... I need to find her. Huh. The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it,
but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Daddy, where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her? Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. For a pound.
Fucking thing.